Let's get started. Get back into this. I don't remember what was happening when we left off, and I only played it a couple days ago. But. Oh, I'm not gonna remember any character voices. Whoops. We'll figure it out. Okay, continue. You turn that down. I'm gonna leave that there. Let's get back into it. Need to keep an eye on this though, because last time, oh, sorry, I had an issue where it was very laggy. And I fixed some stuff. But I hope this time I don't have an issue. Wow, it's literally been 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. Ah, no. What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. Oh. He's all computery. That's not a word. I think. Angry singles. Me. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? Tough, angry singles. How do I? I don't want to play that again. I was so bad at it last time. Is there a place up here? Can I go over here? No, please. There we go. What's this? I can't go in here? Okay, there we go. It was pretty great when Granddad gave me that apple crate of old stories, old scary stories. Not sure how they even ended up here. Death comes to Wigglesbury. The fancy corpse. Hellmole Stevenson. Necropus, Book the First. Lady Shark. The Stout on Gallows Hill. Those are some weird ass book titles. Oh, I gotta. Okay. Look at us. We're so talented in balancing. What's this? Ugh, I've never liked this bird. Okay. That's chill. I'm sure it doesn't have any attachment to you. Okay, here's my first test of remembering voices. Hey, hun. Yeah? Come say hi. Morning, Mom. Nope, I'm Mom 24 hours a day. That's a mom joke. Har, har, har. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet. Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, how do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we're in a band together. Sorta.
Oh, is the band back together?
Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though.
Well, that sounds fun, honey.
Yeah, I guess. You don't sound... There we go. That's like the first mess up. Gonna happen so many times.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Eh. Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Have a good time, daughter.
Thanks, 24 hours, Mom. 24 hour Mom. It's like an energy drink.
7 hours a week.
7 days a week. I can read. Thanks. Alrighty. Wait, can you steal more stuff? Okay. Back on the counter.
Got a call from your Aunt Molly.
What did Aunt Mall Cop want?
Sweetie, I really wish you wouldn't call her that. She worked very hard to get where she is, and it's a dangerous job.
Oh yeah, Possum Springs is so dangerous. Anyway, did she tell you about the severed arm we found? You know...
She did, in fact.
Scary things.
Yeah, I guess. Honey, I know this is home, but please be careful out there.
I will, Mom.
And come home before dark unless you're with somebody. At least until they've figured out what's going on.
Okay.
Thanks, sweetie.
Alrighty. Let's go. Let's go explore.
Oh, I thought that lag. Okay, he's just not moving.
Hey, you kid.
Adult?
So you're back, gay?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
Didn't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You get a job yet?
Only been back for like...
Yes, I've been elected mayor. Couldn't do worse than the current one.
And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed.
What, finishing the job you started?
I hope you enjoy living in the woods.
Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl siding.
Scavenge food, commune with the beasts, Mr. Penderson.
Watch yourself, little miss.
Little effing miss.
No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have. But that's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it.
Well, that was really interesting. But I need to go listen to my cells die. That is so good. This game has so many good one-liners. I need to go listen to my cells die. I want to use that in my real life. Like, in like a real life scenario, if someone's boring me, like, oh, you know, what's better than this conversation? Listening to my cells die. Like, fuck.
Pa.
Pa.
Okay. Oh, can't go that way.
I had a voice for this character.
Okay. What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feel like anything's changed? Nah, not really. Same old, same old. Same people, same streets, same trees. I wish I could get away. Where would you go? Wanna go out to the ocean? Get a stable job that pays worth a damn. Make jewelry out of things I find on the beach and sell them. And do karaoke every night. Can I come visit? Can you karaoke? Does it have to be any good? Don't matter, girl. Just gotta show up. There's like so many talking dialogues. Let's talk to him. And this is my property. But it's my street. You ain't changed since you were a kid. You was a kid. Okay, good convo. Okay. So, I think I missed something last time I was here. Because I think I clicked the wrong thing when I was at it. Can I grab? Oh. I can move stuff around. I don't think I can actually grab it. Oh, okay. Scrapbooking contest. Nope. Can't grab that. That was useless. There's probably something I could actually do there, but we chillin'. We like our war monuments in Possum Springs. There are two really ancient ones over in Old Possum Springs. Three in town proper. And I think they put up a new one on Pill Hill. There's one up by Possum Jump, but that one's spooky. I haven't been up there since that party we're not going to think about. What party? Oh, I think he works here. Also, where was the other video outpost? Yeah, he's in here. Be nice. Oh, it's a movie. Oh. Here we go. New character. Can I help you? I don't think so. Okay. That was great. Oh. Actually. Oh, I was just gonna say the same thing. I thought he'd be in here. Okay, I guess we're going to the Snack Falcon, I think. Gotta think about this. I think it was very high-pitched. Not high-pitched, but like higher up. Like hype. Hey, May. Got cups on my ears. Wow. Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You seen Angus? Every night. Yeah, I meant like, where is Angus right now? At work, at the video store? I was just there. What do you need Angus for? What do you want Angus for? Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool dude, I'll catch you later. Definitely, I'm so glad you're back. Now we go back to where I knew he was originally. I feel like hacker doesn't necessarily mean computer genius either. Like, it's like, oh, he knows how to hack, but can he fix a computer? Wait, can I talk to you now? Will you say something else?
Can I help you?
Where's Angus?
Oh, he works a day shift.
It is day.
I got here early.
Any idea where he is?
I assume he went home? He lives next door?
Are these all questions?
Go inside and ring the buzzer?
I can't do that, I keep trying to go up. Voice does not do that. Yeah, the art style is super cool in this game, I love it.
Oh, wait, does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it?
Really?
Yeah?
Huh. Again, not the most riveting dialogue in that part. Oh, next door. This way? Ring the buzzer. My hair is so messed up. No, that's not the right way. Oh, there we go.
What is this? Elevator.
There's no buzzer.
Hello? Hello? Hello. You're not Angus. Who's this? Who's this? Who are you? May Borowski. What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello?
That didn't work.
Yes. Hi, Angus. Angus, you say? Dude, it's May.
Oh, that's not the voice I... Okay.
Tell me about yourself, Maybelline.
This isn't Angus.
Oh. Would you like it to be?
Nope. Bye. Quick. Riveting. I wonder if I keep pressing these. Eventually I get the right one. Maurice. Probably isn't the right one. May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus.
And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out.
Oh, gosh. Okay, let's do, I just did that one, I just did that one, let's do this one.
Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching, my child?
Yeah. For Angus.
You can search all you like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car.
My Angus is a guy named Angus. Lives here.
My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above.
Okay.
Dear, have you encountered God this day?
Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default.
Click.
Yikes.
Hello? Hello? Hello.
I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where he lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in.
Greg?
Or something.
How?
Beats me, kid. I just live here. Click. Well, buddy. Wait, there's no button. There's gotta be some way to make this work. Could I have literally done that earlier? Don't know what to do. Whoops. Click.
Hello?
Ah.
Who is this?
Hi, it's May.
May?
Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's fiddly.
There's no button.
Yeah, you can, like, stick a screwdriver in and... Well, it's too late now. Come on up.
Click. Wild. That's a nice apartment.
Hey, buddy. Whoa, come right in.
Hey, dude.
Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear.
Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked?
Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg.
I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought...
What's wrong with it?
Lots of things pop up when I turn it on. What kind of things? You know, things... Oh wait, okay, yeah. Just making sure. Sometimes there's more than one, more than two. You know, things about things, not for kid things.
Why didn't you bring it with you?
I forgot it.
Was I supposed to grab it? Was that a fuck up on my part? Did I mess that up? Because it did... Oh god.
Whatever.
You know, May, you don't have to be embarrassed about...
I'm not.
I mean, everyone.
I know.
Let me see what I can do. Okay, I've got something for you. Is it a new laptop? Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. It might delete some of your old files, though.
Wow, thanks, dude.
No problem.
Gonna head on home now. See if your magic works.
It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. True that. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe.
Well,
sorry.
I'm gonna go. I love this game. The dialogue's very cutesy at times. Oh wow, we're at home. Angus. Oh, hey Dad. Hey Dadders. I solidified the voice for this at the end of my last stream, where I'm like, yeah, that sounds good, and I cannot remember what I did. How many times am I gonna say that in this stream? Probably a lot. Probably enough where I could have made a counter and been like, oh, how many times am I gonna say that I forgot how to do the voice, or I don't know how to do the voice? Whatever. We're doing this as doing this on the fly. Why, if it isn't the Mayor of Possum Springs herself. What did you get up to today?
Hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him?
Oh yeah, I liked Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't see him as much. Wonder how he is. Ooh, backstory. Did they ever find anything out about that arm? Not that I heard of. Huh, well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble. And were unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. What? Okay, I get it.
The dad joke. Just prime. I didn't get it until it literally had to point it out to me. Like, oh, hey, this is a dad joke, not whatever. Unarmed, eh? I'm going to bed now. Good night, Mare Kitten. Good night. No more talking. No one's in here. We're gonna go upstairs now. Nothing over here. Okay, upstairs. Let's see if this Angus fix works. For some reason in my mind did that sentence didn't make sense, but no, it does. It can't get any worse, at least. I mean, it could. I feel like it definitely could. I guess it could be on fire. Yeah. Anyway. OMG, it's fixed. There's no way a computer can fix that easily. I know. I've tried. I guess it turned out okay then, your computer?
Yeah, it did. Thanks.
I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower?
Oh wow, yeah. I used to play that all the time like 10 years ago.
I've been playing it again. They've kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start right where you left off.
Oh, cool.
You should check it out, and we can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still.
I'm deaf doing this. Aw, thanks, Angus.
Tips hat. Angus, don't do this to me. I really liked you. Please don't do the asterisks.
Hey, you get that porn off your laptop?
My roommates are in the next room, and I'm really trying not to say that sentence out loud.
Y'all can all read that. No, I'm gonna read it.
In the hype. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Hey, you get that porn off your laptop? I heard you broke it with so much.
I'm like mega embarrassed right now. I don't know why. Oh my god. I'm blushing. I mean, I'm not usually, like, prudish, about this stuff. Oh my god. But just, like, the idea, like, legit, like, my roommates wouldn't even care. But, like, having to say this sentence out loud for some reason is giving me so much fucking, like, I don't know. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna do it.
I heard you broke it with so much porn.
Did not.
Dude, you know it. Rick Wreckage told me. That's not the voice. I already forgot the voice. I was, like, solidified it like 10 minutes ago. Rick Wreckage told me that before the internet they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn and some dude was already there and you're like, sup dude, I guess we're both here for the porn.
I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Or more.
Porn log bros forever. So dude, you coming to that party tomorrow night?
What party?
Up in the state forest, lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people, and the snack, the big fire, and the snacks. And the beers.
Oh, I didn't read that correctly at all. I need to reread that. My brain was, like, not working.
Cool people, the big fire, the snacks, the beers.
Girl, you know I will.
I'ma calm out. Do you mean right snacks or snakes? Both, dude. Both. Cool, well, you should ask Bea if she can drive us.
What? No, I don't think she likes me.
Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives all the time. And let's borrow her car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask, okay, please?
Okay, whatever.
Yay!
Oh, that's my cursor. Interesting. What is this? Okay. Interesting.
Having public school is like having public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers.
Wow. Okay. Can I play this?
Ooh.
A video game within a video game. It's so meta.
In the age of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade. Who dares to climb the steps of ancient Doom Spire? Doom Tower.
I don't know what got into me. I just really felt the need to do that voice.
But yeah.
Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief.
Wait, it's like a legit fucking game. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm losing my fucking mind right now.
Can I grab it?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, there's something there. Fight him. Oh god, there's minis. Oh goodness. Oh, that's what these are. These are health. Okay. Can I? Ah! No. I'm bad at this. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I just died. Fun times. You died. The hole. This probably isn't meant to be hard. Oh, okay. I can't. You know what? I'm done with this. I thought this was going to be really cool. Is it making me play? I'm pressing V and I'm not escaping. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Like, if I get hit, it doesn't let me hit. Okay. Oh. It's not letting me hit. Okay. That's embarrassing. I'm just trying to be good at a game. Like, can I once? I can roll past them. Oh my god. That's what X does. These are all weird just to do with all my left hand, because my left hand's not my dominant hand. So it's very weird for me to be doing all this, like. Okay, I need that health though. Hello, please. No, please. Okay, you know what? I legitimately cannot figure out how to exit out this game. Okay, can I escape? Yes. Surrender to the horror. Yes. I really think that game's like very Dark Souls-esque. Like every game critic, you know, just compared to Dark Souls. I actually think it's probably similar. Or like that was like, okay, I can't do anything here. Exit out this. Oh, it's bedtime. Bedtime. Yes. All right. Let's check this. Oh, by the way, Bea works at the old pickaxe. You can go there. Get some tools, lol. Big axe and go on a rampage, lol. LOL. Is that it? Is that all I did? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No one's in here. It's Mom. There she is. Morning, Mom. Same joke. All day, Mom. Every day, Mom. That's like something you'd find on like a cross stitch. Like, all day, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and Bea are going to a party. So I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm in pretty high demand. Are you keeping in touch with any of your friends from college? I didn't really make any friends. Not even your roommate? Not the nice girl you met at orientation? Not really. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will see you later. Okay, just some more. Okay. There's like usually like more dialogue options. I'm gonna talk with them. So what are you up to these days? Crashing here until I get my own place. That's not the voice. Parents rented out that place to Mr. Chasilkov. I've been babysitting, interviewed at Ham Panther. I didn't read that right at all. Waiting to hear back. Oh, my dad works at Ham Panther now. They've got everything. Yeah, riveting conversation. Ooh, people. And if we don't start getting businesses in here, there ain't gonna be Possum Springs. So we've got to do whatever we can to get the market to notice us. Can we back to the topic at hand? Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of... Gary, you're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass isn't of historical note. Guys, stop this. This is a stoplight fight all over again. Oh yeah, and remember who won that one? Can we move on? Fine. But we're gonna walk together. Hi guys, I am part of your group. It is me, an adult, who talks about stuff in the community. Oh, they're gone. They disappeared. Oh my gosh. Hey, be careful up there, dude. I did not know so. Oh, can I go up here? I got so excited. I thought there was a place I hadn't explored yet. My god. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh well. Wasn't going to church anyway. Oh. Okay. What did I draw? This place is falling apart. I agree. I feel like
You know what? Yeah. I guess they are a bit small for being 20. Because they should be probably about the appetite of these adults. But.
Dr. Hank.
Ugh. Hank does everything and nothing. He fixed my leg last year. He's treated my babies through chickenpox and strep. I know. I just... whatever. Is that all? Okay. I'm done. Where was... oh, the old pickaxe.
There she is. Yeah, Bill. Write it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra. We charge for that. Alright then.
Let's be nosy.
What was that all about? Don't even ask. Mrs. Miranda has locked one of our guys out of her basement twice.
Why?
Because she's old and she forgets. Maybe if she gets a bill for it, she'll remember next time.
Huh.
What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up in the state park. Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which one of the dozens of parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to.
Are you being sarcastic?
I'll drive. Great, thanks. We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you.
Okay.
Don't get lost on your way home.
I know where I live.
No, seriously, go home and get ready.
All right, jeez. And jump on windowsills, apparently. What is this? I haven't seen this before.
I remember when Bea's family had a house in a tiny, depressing apartment.
Oh. I should be able to, like, parkour everywhere.
Go home and get ready.
Oh, this is my favorite part of the game. I just jump on top of a car. 10 out of 10 game. I can jump on top of a car. Oh.
Hey, May.
What?
I was just stopping by to see how you were doing.
Why?
After the other night, I mean.
Why wouldn't I be fine?
May, a lot of things that happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks. Sometimes up in the hills.
What?
It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. You're not doing a very good job of it. Better than you might think. I've been back less than 3 days and I already saw dead body parts. Which wasn't a big deal, but... You didn't see Tom Jennings shoot his brother in the stomach. Last night, out on Dotty Line Road, out past Arnor. You really shouldn't be telling us this. You didn't have to walk in, out into that cornfield. Jeez. You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And it's in its own stupid way that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you gonna rest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. That sounds like a threat. I'm being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. She's trying to comfort us in a way, and she's not doing a good job of it. That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, May. Doesn't seem like nighttime, but the game says it's nighttime. Thought, Aunt Malkop is planning to kill me. Okay, yes. I was getting that vibe as well. Glad we're on the same page. Foreshadowing. Yeah. That's the true mystery in it. Or not mystery. But whatever. Hey, sweetie. Look who's... I can't do three voices at once. No, I'm gonna try my best. Look who's home. Didn't work out. Hey, the parents. I made tacos. Excuse me, we made tacos? Tacos? Tacos. Do you want tacos? I want tacos every day, all day. The family that tacos together, rocos together. Honey, no. What? I'm so angry right now. You've all turned against me. May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? I want everything. Same. Okay. It's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. How do I do that? Get on the computer. Oh, we've got chats. People are talking to us. It's great. OMG party time. Are you ready, Bia? I'm ready. Are you ready? This sounds like SpongeBob. There's definitely a line in SpongeBob. That's like, I'm ready, are you ready? Yeah, whatever. Oh, maybe I should get ready. Yeah, maybe. Okay, B. Hey, don't forget about the party tonight. I haven't. Then what are you doing on your laptop? Get ready already. Jeez, okay. Smile. Alright. It's telling me not to do that right now, but how do I get ready? Wait, okay. No sleep, party time, gotta get ready. How does I get ready? Oh, okay, the mirror. That would make sense. Do I gotta choose an outfit? Do I gotta choose an outfit, please? Please let me choose an outfit.
Oh. This is bad. We're just nitpicking her. I wanted to choose an outfit. I don't like this. I was so excited. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one. Because
being round doesn't have anything, isn't any. Being round isn't bad, inherently bad. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay. This is bad. I don't like this. It's cool, dude. Round is okay. Round is okay. I'm being positive, like the internet said. Hey. I am a real life person. And no one can prove I'm not. You can do this. People like you.
This is. I don't like this. Make me feel bad.
You don't like people, clearly. Just because that online test said that your best chance of being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you, but they mostly leave you alone. Except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, May. And they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Alright, what are you gonna say? You're a smooth talker. You're a smoothie. Hi, I'm May. How's it going? What's your name? Okay, like I know this one's not great, that I dropped out of college earlier this week, but that's also a conversation starter. Like, I've started so many conversations, like, oh, like, guess what? I failed the midterm. But I don't think that's what we're going for in this. Like, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like the negative one, because now both of these and all these so far, it's been like a positive and like, or like a somewhat positive, kind of negative one. I feel like. I don't know what the difference is, these two. Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Really? That's fascinating. That is so true. Well, see you later. Okay, good. That sounds normal. No one can prove you're not normal. And really everyone looks normal in the dark. And I'm pretty sure that's the only way sex works. Alrighty. And this is hopeless. Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day. Oh geez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine. The party. Dun dun dun. Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight. What? Oh my god. Who's Cole? You remember him? He was in the yearbook with us. Oh, yeah. Oh, Cole. Yeah, I remember him. May and him were a thing for a while. Really? Wow. He was really smart. I'm really smart. Yeah, you are, dude. Well, that's settled then. Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all.
That is true.
I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Oh, we're just looking at alcohol. Let's talk to her. What? Nothing.
Oh. Riveting dialogue. Let's talk to this person.
Oh god, it's... Cole?
I don't... Please. Just sitting by a fire. Interesting.
Hey dudes.
Yo, did you see Cole's here?
Oh god.
You okay?
Yeah, totally fine. You gonna go talk to him?
It seems like we don't want to talk to him. I'm gonna say no.
Probably a good idea.
I mean, you did write that song. What was it called?
Go Get Dead Angel Face? Go Get Dead Angel Face.
We don't talk about Go Get Dead Angel Face.
Ugh.
He's just standing there, like it's no big deal.
That jerk.
Totally.
You know what? I'm not gonna stand by and let him stand by while my night gets ruined.
Yeah.
I'm going over there. I'm gonna talk to Cole.
Oh, I guess we're gonna talk to him anyway. Ruin your own evening.
Yes, take control.
If anyone's gonna ruin your nightmare, it should be you.
Thanks, guys. Oh, we can still talk to you.
Can you guys believe this dude playing guitar?
Yep, playing the douchebag hits.
Can he play Wonderwall? I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry about it, big guy.
Nah, don't worry about it, big guy.
I feel like...
There's a douchebag like this at every party.
You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hang out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this douchebag song?
Okay, we're done with dialogue, I guess.
Let's talk to Cole.
Oh god, it's...
Maybe I need another drink.
Oh, that sounds like a bad idea.
Sigh.
I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do. Like doing taxes and having babies.
I mean, you could just like not drink beer. Beer isn't tasty.
Hey. May? I have to come up with another voice.
May, is that you? Wow, how are you?
Hi, I'm May, how's it going?
I just asked you that. I mean, I'm fine. Just back visiting for the weekend.
Really? That's fascinating.
I guess.
Oh. We were choosing dialogue earlier for this conversation. That's interesting.
I think that's the first time in a while
anyone has ever called my life fascinating.
That's so true. Well, see you later.
Okay.
What the hell is your problem?
What?
Be cool, May.
Go get a drink and be cool.
Okay. This sounds like a bad idea. I'm gonna talk to her again.
Yo. What?
You're kind of grouchy. You're kind of grouchy, you know that?
No, I didn't.
Rude.
How long are you planning on staying?
May, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh.
Well, the alcohol's not even kicking in yet at that time.
Are you... How many beers have you had?
Two.
Pace it out, May. You're tiny. Oh, she's a freaking lightweight. But we're gonna take another one. Yeah, it's been like 10 minutes too. I don't think alcohol kicks in quite that fast. I'm doing beer. Oh boy, I'm guessing she doesn't drink that often. I still taste tacos. Okay? What? Nothing.
Oh my gosh.
Ugh, I don't know if I can do this. You're gonna make me take another drink. I don't think she should be drinking more. No, I'm gonna run over here. Can I talk to them? Okay, let's talk to them. Hey, Greg. Whoa, dude, are you okay? Hey, Greg, did you know I think you are you and Angie?
Angie?
Are so cute. I didn't know that, dude. Well, good. Hey, Angie. My dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out with the bar with your daddy. Dude. Don't ever say daddy again. Psst. What? My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to my mom, to me and my mom. Dude.
Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. This is how we get the backstory. When she's drunk. Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you.
Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods.
We're having a night in the woods? Greg, don't you think May should sit down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit.
I'm gonna talk to them until I can't sit.
Dude, sit by the fire and chill, okay?
Okay, we're going to sit. Because that's what our friends told us to do.
It's also very boring if we're just sitting.
Gotta make it interesting. Shoot. I thought nothing was gonna happen.
Hey, May.
Hey, Coolio. Wow, I haven't heard that in... Oh, Coolio.
Whatever.
Wow, I haven't heard that in forever. It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all. Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple days from school and... Shut up already.
What? Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
And it's not my fault. I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom. Dead.
Whoa.
Okay. When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes. New nickname. So don't F with me, kid. Okay, May, you're threatening people now. No, B, this is me being body positive. Read the internet. May, I think you need to. F college. Yeah. All those rich kids and hot people. All writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day. Supposed to be the founder. But just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal.
Same.
And nothing is ever gonna work out. We never had a chance here. But I can't go anywhere else.
I'm home again. And I can do something besides sleep and cry alone.
Burp.
Oh, like a burp. Because things aren't just... Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh, God. I'm so... sick. To... death. Does that make any sense, Coleo?
May, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really great.
Home again. Woo! I don't even know what sound that'd be. That's just like a wag. Oh. Tacos. Well, Bay can May can apparently only drink 3 beers. No, 4? I think it was 4. And that's very weak. She's a lightweight. She should know how to handle herself more. If you're a lightweight, you need to know how to control your alcohol consumption and drink water. And not apparently drink 4 beers in 10 minutes. If you puke in the car, or puke in this car, so help me. I owe you an apology. I really am quite embarrassed. I owe you an apology, Bea. I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened. You got sloppy drunk after what? 3 cups of watered down beer. Remember when we used to be best friends? We used to be best friends, just be, and I still love you, B. I didn't get a word of that. Remember you used to call me Mayday, and I called you BB. Oh, you mean when we were like 12, 10?
I don't know why my mind went to 12, whatever.
No, I don't. Remember when we were scouts together, and we caught that turtle? Yeah, Boxy the turtle. He died. Why are you so mean to me? I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Why are you so mean to me? Oh, why are you so mean to me? Oh man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice. God damn it, May. What? Oh shit. My mother's dead. What? She died of cancer senior year. Oh no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay? How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom?
Oh, I love how the responses are like eloquent dialogue, but then when she says it, it's gonna be just drunk speak. I'm mortified by my behavior, I'm sorry. Let's see how this gets.
I don't like remember anything sometimes. Don't take it personally. What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why'd you even come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? Sniffle. I can't sniffle on command. I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now
if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of crying.
Oh, God. Let me help you in.
She's smoking inside the house.
That's not safe.
Pretty sure.
There you go. I'm sorry, B. I'm a mess. You know what? Whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid. I'm older than you. 2 months. Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older while you went off and stayed the same. Good night, Mayday.
God, that was a night. That was wild. I had a lot of feelings. Are we in a dream? Drunk dream? Oh, wow. Okay. I can move. Got a bat? Oh, I'm in Demon Towers now.
Just gonna keep swinging every once in a while. Yeah, I think it gets weird at some points. And like emotional and whatnot. I don't know.
Nightmare eyes! Oh yeah! Nightmare eyes.
I'll beat up a car. I'll fuck it up. You don't know me. Jump on top of it. Can I jump on top of this car?
Yes.
Can I jump on top of all of it?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm a pillar now. Dirkelsberg.
Oh, wowee. We're just causing a mess of everything. Can I make it say- Oh, I should have thought about this before. God, I love destruction. Love a game that just lets me destroy shit.
Oh.
Trash can. Hell yeah. Oh, it's getting beaten up. Okay.
Is the trash can representative of ourselves calling us a trash mammal? Like, let's go into the deep interpretation of this dream.
A bunch of, like, alcohol in them. I think. Like, beer.
Where am I supposed to go?
Is this just... Is there like a goal in this? Or can I... Oh. Must destroy everything, maybe? Can I jump up on those things? Wait. No. Huh. Oh, I can go up here.
It looks in the background. I can't forget. Oh, shit. What is this?
Can I jump up on it? No.
Oh, is that supposed to be like the statue of the founder or whatever? The arm fell off. Wait, why can't I move? I can't move. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got it. Don't worry, dudes. Can I destroy it more? Can I destroy it entirely? What? Wait, is there anywhere else I can go? No. How do I get out of this dream state? Oh. That light pole. It's not coming down. Come on. Oh, there we go. More things are breaking. I have to press. I didn't realize I had to jump out of it, because... Can it come down? Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what we had to do. We just had to defeat a statue. Oh, I got an achievement. Part 2. Does it say Weird Autumn? Weird Autumn. Alrighty, let's wake up with inevitable hangover. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down. With me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Could play some bass. But which song? Oh, I haven't played this song yet. I'll do it. Whoa, no. No. No way I'm gonna play that one. Oh. Too embarrassing. Please. I wanna hear it. Let's look at the laptop. From B. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yeah. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pee intense. B says you're okay. I'm a snack fountain all day. Come by if you're not dead. Is that okay? Sincerely. Oh. Gregory. P.S. Band jam later. OMG. The end. Fantastic. Okay. Oh, is that like the headache? It's like you can hear the dun 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 in the background. Interesting. You can't hear it now with this music. But you could have. Oh, the clock. Let's look at the clock. God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are, like luxury furniture now. Since everything has a clock and internet on it, like having something big that only does one thing is like a statement or something. True. Wonder how old this thing is. Can we go in here yet? I think we have to move some stuff. Right. Yeah, Dad put him here, I bet. Dad should move him. It's only fair. Right. Oh. Can we look at the photo? Afternoon us. Okay. That's it.
May.
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Okay. She always has to sit on the counter to have a conversation.
Hey, hon, you look like crap.
Yep.
Rough night?
No, just tired. Is that obvious? Is that obvious?
No, just saying you look like crap because I love you.
Thanks.
If you want to talk about it.
Let's go more.
Let's go more in depth.
I saw Cole at a party last night in the woods.
From senior year.
He was home from school for the weekend.
Did you talk to him?
I don't really remember. Kinda, sorta. I don't know.
Well, he's a jerk, hon.
No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway.
Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out the town center.
Finally.
Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps.
And the power lines.
Great. Hun, I do not want you up on those things.
Mom, I'm 20.
Uh-huh, which means you can go to jail for it.
I'm just going to jail for it. Power lines. Psh, they never catch me.
Your Aunt Molly catches you up there. There's no telling what she'd do.
Did I tell you I saw her yesterday out front?
Really?
Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic.
I don't know, everything's fuzzy today. And anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner?
Oh gee, Mom, I sure don't. I definitely never heard this song a thousand songs.
Words.
I've definitely never heard this story a thousand times before.
Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried.
Now she can't use adjectives.
She lost an entire part of speech.
That's not how losing speech works, I don't think.
You don't just lose the ability to stay a certain type of... You know, I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure that's not how it works.
I think you lose the ability to say, like, complex words. She lost an entire part of speech.
Gee, Mom, that's terrible.
See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate.
So what are you up to today?
I don't know. I'm gonna go see Greg and B are up to.
You all gonna go do something together?
I don't know. I don't think they hang out much. Past messing around with the old band equipment.
Well, there's only so many hours and so many days in our lives.
Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies?
Friendships are like trees.
Uh-huh.
You have to water them so they grow. And we each only have so much water.
Have you ever watered a tree?
No, God does that.
Okay, I'm out. See you later, sweetie.
Wowee. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. F the cops.
And climb the power lines.
Oh yeah.
Let's go juice some shit.
That means I can go this way now because they cleared out. No? Nope. Oh, the church steps. That's by the tunnels. Ugh. Talking. I don't talk this much on my daily basis. This is a lot for me.
to you. Hey, buddy. Hey, May.
Hey, Somers.
Did I see you with the journal the other day?
Oh, yeah. Doctor's orders.
Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too.
Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too?
I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy.
Oh, jeez.
So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all.
Cure-alls cure nothing. Just some words of wisdom.
Is it working for you?
Nope. Rehab and the program do, though.
I've become a very good prolet. Want to hear one?
Why not?
My heart is a dankness. But when I see you, I feel a thankness.
I don't know why I find that so funny. This game is so cute. I love it so much.
Wow, that's really nice.
When I feel a blueness, all I need is a you-ness. That's very romantic. It's about my horse.
Oh. We're just friends.
Mr. Chazlikov is up on the roof again. Pretty sure he's gonna break his damn neck. Wowie. Can I go in? Can I go to said roof? Where is he? Oh, hi, buddy.
If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate to take legal action.
Who?
Him, up there on the roof next door. If he falls from that roof through a window, you're gonna have to pick which part of him you're gonna sue. Whichever piece is the biggest.
I can hear you, you know.
Can I jump? How do I get up there? I wanna get up there.
Let me get up there. Let me at him.
Did I just hear a dog?
In game?
Oh man, oh, I should go back down there. See if anything's changed. Went down there.
Ooh, you're fishing?
Many miners, old and young, with home and heart and coal and lung, were taken by the trolley men up to the mine and back again. But mudslide, flood, and awful storm have given the tunnel fresh form. Please stop listening. Honey, I'm Horm.
Fuck, why? I have such a weird sense of humor. What's this?
I can't believe they've kept this open. Historical note, I guess. I think it's just because old people like the pierogi stand. Never underestimate the ability of old people to get state funding.
True.
Delicious pretzels.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, hello, May. Do I know you?
I don't know if you remember me, Miss Rosa?
I knew your grandfather. I visited you the day after you were born. You were so small. I guess some things don't change, eh? How did you know my granddad? I'm here most days. Why don't you stop by sometime? And I'll tell you all about him. Things you might not know.
Alright, you have my interest.
Sweet, curious child.
Are there ruffians down here? The teens? The hip teens?
Oh,
amazing things. Amazing to think these things used to run. Kind of amazing they're still down here, too. No way to get them out of here, I guess. This place sure was something a long time ago.
Oh shit.
Because this mural is of historical notes, Molly. What do we know?
Oh, I can actually talk to him.
Damn shame. What happened? This was of historical note.
Okay, whatever. Whatever, dude.
Be mad. Oh. Something. It got vandalized. That's the issue here.
Tired.
You know what? I think I'm gonna end it here. So, thank you, and I'll see y'all next time.